You can go first.
Hello, everyone. My name is Kamara. I'm a rising senior majoring in health and human services, and I have been a part of the mental health and wellness peer mentor program for about almost a year now.
Hello, I'm Grace. I'm also majoring in health and human services with a concentration in public health, and I've been a part of the peer mentor program for like 7 months now, maybe eight. Oh, and I'm a rising junior. Okay, so today we're doing Tai Chi. If you already have water near you or like in a space where you can stretch out, I would do that. And then if you can't hear Kamara and I, just let us know.
Mm-hmm. Just a second, I'm pulling up the videos. There's advertisements, it's all nice. Oh, to start with our icebreaker, because we didn't even go over that. How have you been being physically active this summer?
I think I am. I've been trying to keep myself busy. I started the Chloe Teen Workout Challenge. I don't know if you've heard of it. So I've been doing that, and then like some other workouts I see on YouTube.
Yeah, I've mainly like been doing nearly nothing but walking.
You've been doing these workshops.
If that counts.
Ooh.
Okay, let me just move my screen around.
Tai Chi is good for mental wellness, physical wellness.
Oh my God, my birthday balloons.
Spiritual wellness.
All of it.
All of it. And we are not experts, so that's why we have a YouTube video. And we'll be doing that with y'all.
Okay. Can you hear the music?
Yeah. Breathe out.
Is there something wrong?
Yeah, it's a little choppy.
Okay, we can just play some music in the background. Quick break, real quick. Can you hear this?
The subtitles are good though.
Thank you.
Tai Chi outside.
Me too.
Everyone else does it. I mean, I have my window open, so it's kind of like I'm outside. Do you know, is this beginners or intermediate?
I think this is intermediate. I know it's module 5.
My arms are still a little sore.
Mm-hmm.
And my thighs. If you aren't reading the subtitles, she says breathe in and breathe out. So making sure you're focusing on your breath.
Thank you.
She said, hands like clouds, and then we come to embrace the moon. Tree, and we're collecting the chi.
Trying to get above that. Okay, so we have just a 7 minute one. Let me go ahead and fast forward.
Pushing the water, my fair lady umbrella. That's just below. So that move's called opening. In the other chi modules, we did. They always did that move, but they never like said it was called opening the door. Like when you get ready to begin it. Thank you. collect the moon, toss it away, and then the force of the dragonflies can touch. Oh, that's why it's called a dragonfly. Mm-hmm. Collecting the chi. What place is that?
Same.
I really liked that one. It was like we were telling a story. So next week we're doing origami.
Yes. Next week at 1 p.m. we're going to be doing origami. Probably about 1 to 2.
Oh, yeah. It always takes us a while. Most definitely probably 1 to 2. Sometimes I make you repeat the steps.
Yeah.
Leave in the comments, tell Kamara happy birthday. It's her birthday this weekend. You thought I was going to give you a shout out? I should say that in the beginning.
Oh my God, no.
Alrighty.
Alrighty.
See ya.
See you.